Done.
Sick.
Oh, are we recording right now?
Yeah, dude, you're on camera.
What's up? What's
Yo,
up,
what's
everybody?
going
I'm on
on?
camera right now. So game plan, it's the morning of day number one for River. Clearly, we're not on the river yet. It's 9:31. We're going to Walmart, get some surprise.
Surprise.
Food, that sort of thing, provisions. Yeah. Let's get her going.
Good shot. Good shot. Right up about it.
And then,
Oh, here you go. How you doing, Switch?
Doing super good. We're going on river trip. You got a shout out?
Oh, what's up, man?
Sick.
Sick.
It's gonna be a good time. I'm pretty stoked though. 7 days off grid. Yo, later, man.
We walk the streets at night. We go where we go there. Then pick up every movement. Then pick up every loser with jaded eyes and features. You think they really care? I ain't no goddamn son of a bitch. You better think about it, baby. I ain't no goddamn son of a bitch.
Yo, shout out guys. Shout out to Adam for driving. Shout out to Mason for also driving. Shout out to me for riding. Yo! You sound like Matt right now. I'm on the canoe. That's the canoe making that noise, boys.
Yo, shout out. Fucking check it. We made it, boys. We made it. Mason, you got anything to say?
Good luck. That's about it.
Appreciate it. We thank you. Thank you for
Hello. I don't have anything else to say, dude.
Sick. Sign it off.
What do you think, dude?
Actually, it's not that noticeable on the face.
It's recording.
Sick.
Looks good. Looks really good.
It looks super cool. I wish I had one on my head so I could record yours on your head. You know?
Y'all
You got a place for my wallet?
Oh, I was gonna ask you the exact same thing.
Oh. I don't think so.
I'll figure it out. There's probably some room we could sneak it in the Pelican.
No, I don't. I got one. That would be a good filleting knife though.
Oh, dude, we forget the fillet knife?
Yeah.
We're gonna catch a lot of fish.
Here. This will work.
Perfect.
This here is a mystery flask. This was clean when I put it in my toolbox. Now it's not. That's the whole purpose of mystery flask. Well, first off, it's a flask. Second off, you take a random assortment of alcohols and you put a little bit of each all in there till you fill it to the top. And then what you do is you take it, you take your flask, your preferred flask, mine is a thermos. You take your flask and you throw it in the back of your toolbox. In the sun, it has to cook for about 2 days.
When you were making that, I just about threw up in my desk. I'm so excited to drink it.
It's gonna be good. Good thing we have to walk through the snake grass.
Yeah. So that's north, right?
Yeah.
So, yep, we gotta go that way.
What do you mean?
The river's not very flowy right now.
Oh, yeah, no,
so
we gotta go that
way.
Yeah, no, we gotta. Was that not obvious to you when we were driving? Oh, you weren't paying attention when
we
were driving.
Yeah, no, oh, not at all.
Okay, yeah, no, we gotta go that way.
Yeah, that's the way. We gotta go. That's gross.
Oh, that's disgusting. Yeah, I'd say we just drop the canoe right here.
and we both get in, and that way we don't have to get in the water. All right, Josh, explain to us what we got going on here.
Yeah, we got a classic case of no water. Say like 100, 200 yards of walking.
Yeah.
Where there was rapids, now there is rocks. I don't know, how far did you say from the bridge we are?
I'd say we're about 200 yards, just around that bend.
Yeah, we didn't make it very far till we hit dirt.
Yeah, a lot of dirt.
We gotta go all the way up there. A lot of dirt. So.
Fired up.
What time is it? It is 7:34. We put in at about, well, we got here at about 7, probably put in at about 7:15. Sun's about to go down in about probably 30 minutes, so this should be pretty fun. A little nighttime canoe. We made it. All right, Josh.
Yo, what's going on, Snatch Chat?
What just happened?
First day, one hour in. A lot of walking. I mean, it was pretty surgical. We got the canoe loaded back up. It's relatively heavy.
Yeah, I'll just hold the light for myself.
You got it.
So we just got done walking all of our stuff again. And as you can tell, it's nighttime too.
Yeah.
So that makes things. We got a lot more river in front of us, so we're stoked on it. Don't get me wrong, our spirits aren't down.
You really can't see much of the river.
No.
That's all right.
Yeah, spirits aren't down. We're super in high spirits. Stoked. We're super stoked.
You're sweating, dude.
I know. Well, we just got done lugging all of our stuff. Take a look at our...
You know, couldn't have gone better. So, tomorrow's a new day. We're going to eat our gruel, and we'll catch you tomorrow, huh? All right, legends. Signing off.
It's the morning of day two, and... 8:38. It's already really hot. Morning number one, I guess. Just got the fire going to rager. For coffee, we're gonna use this. This is called a mocha pot. Yeah, these became popular in the United States post World War II when all of the GIs that jumped into Europe. They needed something to make the coffee with. Well, in Europe, this is what they had. This is the top half. And, so, in the 50s, this thing was super popular. Put the grounds in there. Water goes in there. Here's the top. And it goes through that little spigot. Makes a mean cup of joe, I tell you what.
Yo, Josh, you're awake, dude.
Yeah, super stoked to be here. Welcome. Guys. Cheers. So, Adam.
Yeah.
Interview time. Day two. Charts mark time. Day two. What's on the agenda, buddy? What do you got?
Well, first off, tasks. We gotta start with this. First things first, always. We just brewed up a mean cup of joe. After that, probably some grub, and then we're going to get on the river.
Super good joe, dude.
It's really good joe.
Like, really good joe.
Yeah. The river's looking like it's running backwards today, so.
I want to see.
Well, I'm super stoked that we're just, like, on the same wavelength here.
Yeah, good mind control.
We're both reading each other's minds.
Super sick on that, dude.
Yeah, telekinesis.
Like, super tele.
What up?
What up? Yo, what up?
So yeah, that's the plan. Just
super stoked, dude.
Crush it.
Yeah, I'm a little hungover today, honestly. So, pretty clutch.
You know what's weird about that is that you're hungover, but you went to bed drunk and you woke up hungover. I went to bed sober and I woke up drunk.
Yeah, how'd you swing that one?
I don't know.
Now you got no secrets. What's up, guys? Another little walking part. Adam's putting his bandage on right now, or reapplying his bandage. Because of the infection. Let's see all that. Yeah, a lot of water in there. Yeah. Pretty stoked. Pretty stoked on it.
Yo, so we found this sick spot. There's a gar swimming up there, just like hanging out with us, and I brought poles, and it's just chilling with us right now. I don't know if you can see Josh, he's laying in the water, probably not. Yeah, and if you don't know, an alligator gar, it's basically like an alligator without legs, and they're just like a fish, it's a fish alligator. But they're everywhere on this river.
I know you can't yet, but you should definitely try like just laying down in the river. Damn.
There you go. Yo, so super stoked. Didn't get any gar, I gave up because there's lots of rocks. The hook's getting hooked up underneath all these rocks and that's really hard to maneuver. But not all hope is lost. I got this guy.
Look at him dude, look at his little claws. All
right, cool. Well, I know, but I've lost my way. It's huge.
Oh, good nature.
What should we name him?
Franklin? What kind of turtle is it, Adam?
It's a red-eared slider.
Can you tell us more about it?
Okay, well, I think they're indigenous to this general region, and you can actually make great aquarium pets.
Sick.
So you can find them at the store for like maybe this big.
Wow.
And they'll typically stay that big. It's rare that you find one. this is huge, dude.
Yo, dude. Good find.
All right, dude.
Sick.
Noggin. All right, dude.
All right.
Later. Take a walk on the wild side. When I dance, I like to not use my legs.
Yeah. Not the staff at all.
You doing that beer?
You ready to get after it?
I do have a good spot. Maybe the... Yo. What's up, Snapchat? It looks like we got open river ahead of us. Yeah. We've had open river for a decent ways.
Things are actually pretty nice.
Things are looking up.
Super weird change of pace.
Yeah, very weird. We're actually making good time now.
You want to go back?
I mean, just to like see how far we went?
I don't want to overshoot Colorado Bend, so maybe we should go back and hang out for a day.
Like, maybe we missed it? We're like 10 miles in, and we have like, I think the whole trip is 95. And 2 days in, we've made it 10 miles. I was hanging on the front of the boat earlier.
That makes sense why it was like a weird thing.
Like not moving?
Man, this is so odd. Man, judging by the wind direction and the river flow, our inertia should be X times Y to the potential.
Yeah, poor inertia.
Yeah.
Poor inertia when somebody's hanging on it.
It really beats the inertia.
I wonder why. Dude! Sick science!
Oh, dude.
I love how you did all of that in your head right there.
Yeah, no, I definitely figured that one
out. Like, no pad, no pen, no paper.
No pad, no pen, no paper.
Straight off the dome, brother.
What's up, dude?
Are you still standing?
Just barely. Oh.
Yeah, me too.
You're on record. Let the record show. Sick, dude. We're about to lose all of our stuff. I'm so stoked on it. Ah, gross. Ah.
Yo, that was way better than
dude, that was...
That was almost like professional. Whoa. Yo, river trip is way more enjoyable when you can actually get in the river.
We're pretty much packed up. We got some loose ends. Adam reheated some gruel this morning. I'm actually not hungry, so I'm going to pass on it. There's some ants in it.
Extra protein, bro.
But it tastes good, allegedly.
Yeah.
And so he's pretty fired up. Yeah, started day three. So pretty sick. In about 100 yards or so, we have another walking portion upriver. We have 7 days, so just, you know, got a ration, conserve energy. So, yeah, pretty stoked on it, though. We'll check back in probably before our walk. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys.
That was a hard morning.
It was the hardest morning we've had. And we've only been here 2 days.
Well, three. This is day three. Because we launched on day seven. I mean, day one.
This is day three.
This is day three.
Yeah, we've had 2 days.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Okay. This one's
oh. Snake pit. How's that hand looking?
That's good. How's the leg?
It's good. Oh, yeah, the wound is closed up, so I'm pretty stoked about that.
Say what?
The wound is closed up now.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
I was worried about that.
Yeah, the first 2 days, it was not too good. And we're eating a lot of protein.
Lots of protein. Dude, that chili, how good was that black bean?
Dude.
Last night, dude.
Black bean gruel was so good.
That was fun, dude.
Yeah, it was so good that I couldn't let a little bit of ants destroy the gruel for me.
Good.
You don't want to give it a push?
I do, but I don't want to go to Snake Alley.
Yeah, Snake Alley is scary. Oh. Yo, pass the canoe to me.
Are you open?
Yeah, I'm open. Yo, am I throwing up wake right now or what?
Yeah, a little bit.
Sick.
That's the one time Matt comes in handy. He'd like be about like waist deep right now. Got it. I got it.
So, is that me or you?
It's up to you, man.
I got it.
Okay, you got it.
Huh. Yo, you know another thing that we do? Like, we go, huh, a lot. Huh.
like nobody notices it. Like, you'll, like, your head, huh. And then, like, I'll look, but...
What the fuck? Who picked that up? I got that from Matt. I mean, I want to give him credit.
Oh. Hey, no, you made it better though, Matt. Whenever he does it, it sucks. I think it's about like way too tall.
Yeah.
Like whenever he does it, he's in like.
Well, you can't.
Stratosphere. You yeah. Brought it down to earth.
Well, you can't really hear him very well from way up there. Like, that's you know, true, like yeah. The.
Hey,
the acoustics. The acoustics are off when he does it, you know?
Absolutely. Like, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Huh. It's really like it came from there.
Oh. Yeah, I'll catch myself doing that, like just driving or something. I'll like see something and I'll just go, huh. Like what?
Dude, I
what the fuck?
I'm like, it's all like
Well, I can't attest to, well, definitely Baker, not Matt. I don't know about Matt. But I think I'll, like, we all have, like, we have internal dialogue with ourselves all the time. Like, I'll be driving alone and, like, that was really weird. That was weird.
You know, like, hey, who's there? Hey, where'd you come from?
Hey. Huh. With Gus, dude. I don't know if you like this with Dozer, but like a lot of times I'll go through, like, especially living in a trailer, you get very close to what you do.
Yeah.
But I'll find myself, like, not talking to him, but like kind of talking to him all the time.
Yeah. I do, yeah. Yeah.
Especially if it's like an off day or something, and like, and I don't have anything planned, and I don't. He's just me and Gus all day. Me and him will just hang out all day, and just, you know,
have fun. Like, just shoot the shit.
Yeah. Is that recording?
Yeah.
That's a cool shot.
Right now.
Time?
Oh no. No, dude. No. Man down. Man overboard. Oh, we got him.
Got it.
I also got this. Good work, everybody. Good teamwork. Good teamwork. Glad everybody has each other's backs around here. The ship-shaped crew we got. Good on you, good buddy. I don't chill very much, and I really needed that. And you enlightened me, like...
You don't have to do anything.
Yeah. Josh, what we got going on, man?
Yo, dude, we have a lot of water.
I'm super stoked on the water, dude.
So happy for the water,
I can't explain how much joy I have right now because we found water.
I don't think, like, obviously I was like, maybe you could tell, maybe you couldn't. I was getting a little pissed off back there.
Very frustrated.
But if that didn't happen, this would just be water.
Yeah.
But it's water.
It's water, man. We found it. It's crazy.
Adam threw up a little bit. That was funny.
Yeah. It's all the beer and antibiotics.
But it was graceful.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Like, even in my worst, like, my worst moment of the trip, like, I still had grace to me.
There's a lot of grace, yeah.
Thanks for noticing.
And you were very, like, respectable.
Hold that.
Very graceful, Adam.
Yeah, you want to hold that camera? Yeah, that was a good spot, but we're over the woods, man. Well, I guess we'll get downriver now.
What do you reckon we are? About 50 miles from where we started?
Yeah, at least 100.
Wow. Like,
well.
Hard.
Yeah, it's really hard.
It's all right.
That's the afternoon brief.
We'll tune in next time. We'll keep you updated.
The boys are at it again, huh?
I'm done with my beer. You need one?
Yeah, I'll take one. The world. Suddenly everyone loves you.
What's up, dude?
Hey, man.
Oh, I was coming over here to get one.
I didn't realize that after you did that.
Oh, cool.
Teamwork. Hey, you just want to take the canoe down the river like this?
It's a winning formula. It's worked for us every year.
Yeah. The canoe, I think the canoe just has a mind of its own. Like, it can't be tamed. Like, you could say it's the Mustang of the canoe world.
I think the canoe kind of almost, not to give inanimate objects like their own lives and backstories and stuff.
Yeah, for sure.
But I think he's more like a compadre on this trip with us.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He's not like...
See, that was a joke by him. He's like,
exactly.
Good work, dude.
He kind of just follows us around and holds our stuff for us whenever we're not walking. And then like whenever push comes to shove and like we run out of water, he's real funny.
Yeah.
It's like, hey guys, help me out.
Help me out. There's no water here.
Yeah, which is
kind of
cool though.
Yeah. But it's a give and take sort of relationship.
Yeah, that's very true. He helps us out a lot.
Yeah, he does.
Like right now.
Could you imagine trying to carry all of this shit without a canoe?
Dude, that would be a good plot for a movie one year.
Wait, what?
Like, you go on a river trip without a canoe.
Oh!
And like Mason or whoever's like,
what? Yeah.
Where's the canoe? And we're like,
oh.
We're just gonna go figure it out. This is us carrying a bunch of coolers. Be like,
and like we've had water before, but this is like a good stretch. This is a good stretch of water.
Kind of almost comical in a cynical way. Like every bend we'd hit, just we'd unload it. We did that three times today already.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That was hilarious, dude. Guys, found a turtle.
Yeah, giant turtle, dude, just hanging out in the hot water. Just the stories that that turtle could tell. I mean, he's so wise, dude. A lot of things, man. You feel
when the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor, man. I remember that like it was yesterday.
You see, you feel how hot this water is here? Nothing. It's nothing.
You should have seen it in the summer of 76.
Yeah, 76 is a hard year.
America's ready for change too. They just got back from Vietnam.
They come back from overseas and the water's boiling.
A change of attitude. You could say the water was kind of like society at that time, just boiling.
You play a good turtle.
You're welcome. New plot for a movie.
Yeah, send it.
We get transformed or something into turtles.
Uh-huh.
And have to navigate the river as turtles.
We got transformed into turtles, but we also, like, entered through our transformation, like Keanu Reeves in The Matrix. They download jiu-jitsu and, like, combat fighting.
Yeah.
And, like, he, like, instantly...
He knows.
Knows like, just how to fight. What I if through...
I knew Brazilian... Blah, blah.
Yeah. And then, like...
Yeah. What if you could learn skills like that? That'd be so cool.
Yeah.
I mean, it would, like... I mean, obviously...
I mean, you can.
It wouldn't be special anymore. It would take out the... But if you could download, like...
Oh, it'd be super... Well, that would open up more time for, like, improvement in other aspects.
That's true. But you could just download those aspects, too.
Well, maybe.
Dude, we're making really good time. Like, you were chasing after crawfish and trying to catch black...
Urban.
Urban, sorry. Trying to check my privilege. Urban, gar. And, like, I was just laying there.
Yeah, I was doing all this cool shit, and then you're just chilling. And not that that's not cool, like, everybody has their own experience, but...
It's like an hour.
Yeah.
In and out, it's like a movie, dude. You were totally in and out. It was so funny. You wouldn't, like, you wouldn't say, hey, Josh, you would be like, I'm not gonna fish anymore. Well.
So that crawfish that I caught,
yeah.
I like stirred up. I was walking, I saw him, and I stirred up a bunch of the dirt and like the silt.
Yeah.
And like that stuff doesn't settle to the bottom very fast. Yeah. I stood there for like 20 minutes in the same spot, just wait, watching dirt settle to the bottom of the river.
Like, I know what's coming.
I know, and once it settled, he wasn't hidden anymore.
Little bitch.
Yeah, little
team
bitch.
Team Human, go Team Human.
Yeah, Team Human, I got thumbs.
Well,
I come from this.
I'm not gonna...
Yeah, dude, it was super weird. You're just like, laying down in the river. Dude, you're just laying down in the river, like,
man,
doing
got
nothing.
A crawfish. If anybody out there cares.
Dude, I don't get it. You're just chilling. Just like, it, you had your sombrero over your face, and you were like halfway in the water, and just like hanging out.
So funny.
It was like there was nobody here with me on the river. But you're like right there.
Oh! You're like splash, splash, splash. Like, splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash, splash. Weird.
Yeah, it's impressive how well you can chill. Yeah, that was a good spot, dude.
Well, I'm gonna have a beer.
If there's anyone out there who wants a beer, don't say anything.
If anybody wants to join me, you're more than welcome to. Like, dude, what's up?
Like, I'm over here, man.
It's like this morning, kind of sitting in my hammock.
Dude, you can just hear me moving around. Shit, you were awake for all of that?
Yeah.
Dude, I was all over the place trying to find kindling and like proper wood.
It's so funny. Yeah. I was
like, every once in a while, you probably heard, like, fuck.
Yeah, I kept hearing, like, well, shit. Damn it. I didn't know what was going on. I thought it was, like, you were bandaging yourself.
Like, hanging out with the trees.
Maybe starting a fire. I didn't realize the extent of the fire. It was, like, an hour, because I was awake for
a while. Yeah, it was a good hour.
Yeah. Yo, what's up, River Trip? Adam's fired up about camp.
So excited we found camp. Well, let me just start you from the beginning. We found land. Again. It's a really good spot. Too. Like, I'm really enjoying it.
Land how? Again.
Beach.
Damn it.
Yeah. So we got done dragging all of our shit, like, 100 yards from where we started, maybe. Josh, let's go. Let's just go.
Go on. Grab your sippy.
We hit this desert, and Josh was like, hey, I'm gonna... Paddle broke. It's pretty essential to canoeing.
Adam, how many paddles do we have?
Well, right now, one.
Yeah.
And it would have worked perfectly if...
we had newer paddles.
Yeah.
If these weren't old paddles.
Yeah.
Steel-reinforced paddles.
Yeah, if anybody out there knows, like, where to find... steel, wooden paddles, but reinforced with steel, that'd be sick. Really.
Maybe just that. Pure steel, but painted wood.
Yeah, pure steel, painted wood, that works too. So, a lot of desert. I'm gonna go find firewood.
We'll probably roll a cigarette and think about everything.
Take camera up. Yeah, I'm gonna go find firewood.
All right, cool.
Later.
Yo, cheers.
Sorry. We got a good spot and got a good fire going. And so I think I'm gonna go like crazy aggro with this fire. Josh, what do you think about going aggro with this fire, dude?
I say we strap the paddles up and start moving logs.
Oh, sick. I wish we had
burn
two.
The paddles.
Burn the paddles.
Both halves of them.
We don't even need them. Yeah. It provided us with this sick wood pile. More wood than we know what to do with.
It'd be awesome to just move camp and just light this whole bitch on fire. Or maybe just light it on fire anyway and keep camp back there.
What if we light it on fire? Like, we take all of our stuff to the next water spot, we come back here, light it on fire, and then just leave.
I say we do that in the morning, so the owner right there has to deal with that.
Later, we're over the spot.
This spot sucks.
We'll just burn it.
Enjoy this giant fire.
TEA, bro. rocks last night. Got the paddle strapped up, so that was cool.
Yeah.
Adam busted his toe open.
Oh, yeah. More good news, everybody. I busted my toe.
Or somebody's toe got severely maimed. Yeah. Let me show you this blood. I'm going to show you the paddle we got. There's some blood. Here's some blood. Oh, here's more blood.
Adam's just walking everywhere.
There's blood.
We're here.
Oh, there's blood on this rock. Hey, and there's blood over here. Oh, dude, I walked all the way over here to get my medical bag. And there's blood right here. All the way up to this canoe. In case you guys forgot, we broke the paddle. That was yesterday, right?
Yeah, day three
we broke the paddle. So, Josh, in all of his infinite wisdom, rigged up this, good RJ right here, dude. RJ is, short for rig job. It's a little short, but, it's not the size of the paddle, it's how you use it, you know?
Yeah.
Cool. So, pretty fire morning. We're gonna eat these sausages, pack up all of our stuff, and then move all of our stuff.
Dude, I'm glad we didn't hit too much water today, because that would have really been stupid.
Yeah.
And gay.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong. Not gay like homosexual. That's totally fine. It's 2019. Yeah. But like, gay as in like that sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, the traditional meaning, you know?
Yeah, the OG meaning.
I might have touched on this before. The day before we were going to leave, I contracted staph, like, on my hip. You can't have an open wound like staph and be hiking through, like, the mucky water. And it was a problem. We had this trip planned for a while, and I'm not gonna miss it. We've been wanting to do a 7-day river trip for a long time. Created a plan. I'm gonna go to the store. I'm gonna get a bunch of bandages. I'm gonna go to the doctor, get antibiotics. I'm gonna get, band-aids. I'm gonna get, antiseptic cream. Hydrogen peroxide, and I'm gonna wrap that thing up and try my best to keep it dry. The wound actually healed up really well, mostly due to the antibiotics, but it stayed dry. And so I was so fired up about that. One wound closed. Last night, another wound opened. I took nearly all of the skin from my nail, from both ends, and like down, and just ripped the front of my toe clear open.
You practically amputated your own toe.
Dude.
Man, remember that time we walked 100 miles on the river? That was hilarious.
That was so funny.
Super type 2 fun, you know?
What's that mean?
It's like type 2, like type 1 fun is immediate gratification, and type 2 fun sucks ass to like the day later when you look back, you're like, that was awesome.
Oh, cool.
Too fun. I think predominantly we have only type 2 fun.
Why is that? What the heck's up with that?
I think like deep down we have masochistic tendencies.
Okay, what does that mean?
Where
good
you
word,
like,
by the way.
Thanks, man. It's like where you cause like self-harm, or like you want to like self-harm, you're self-deprecating physically.
Yeah.
It's like you going and like doing leg workouts all the time. You've just been pretty sick. All right, guys, we'll touch base whenever we get down river. So stoked.
I know.
God almighty, that was hard.
Yeah.
Ow. Shit. What?
Keep hitting my toe on stuff.
Classic toe.
Yo, good bridge, everybody.
Yeah.
Yo, Adam. Yo, short paddle.
What's up, dude?
Cheers, dude. We made it.
We made it. We found water again.
Fucking water, dude.
Love that, dude.
Yo, if anybody needs us to find water for them, especially in, like, Africa, we're totally for hire.
Oh, yeah. For sure, dude.
We carry the whole village and move it over there.
What, you think we won't? Beach.
Beach.
All right, well, let's go scout. I know. Yo, Kiels!
Yo, Kiels, come give us a lift, Kiels!
I bet if we catch them, we can tie the ropes around them and Doug can just drag our canoe.
That would be so fucking clutch and awesome. I think next time we go on a river trip, we bring a horse.
Dude, you know what would be sick to plan out? You know the TAT, how it's all trailed?
Yeah.
Dude, what if we, like, got some wagons and some, like, oxen
and did it, like... Like Lewis and Clark, TAT.
Like no motor, anything, just like a fucking, like we build our own wagon. We get Baker to fashion us metal wheels. Like not metal wheels, but those wood wheels with metal around them.
Yeah. That's very ambitious.
Money from that would be retarded.
Outrageous.
And like we probably would have to get like some like wool everything. Go like super old school with everything.
It'd be months long.
Yeah, we're definitely going to have to get famous for that one so we don't have to work.
I think we follow the water.
Rah.
Whoa, 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 it's really
Yo,
deep.
Be careful.
It's really deep.
Well, I think this is the spot for the canoe. I think we launched right there, but I think we still continue searching. I just don't want to swim through the cow poo water.
Yeah, neither do I.
I think we can get our stuff right there and ferry it all the way to there. And then I think we have open water after that.
It looks like it.
Cool. That's not too bad. One, and then ferry. Two, ferry, and we're good.
Sick.
Let's do it. Let's get after it.
Hold up. We got spiders.
Oh yeah, dude, we went through the spider nest. Get it?
Dead.
Sick.
This one? See it?
Fuck, dude, we got a lot of them. Jerk-ass spiders.
Yo, continue mission. Operation Aggressive B engaged.
Operation Walk the River, go.
There's no fear in your eyes. It was just, you started falling and you knew it was go time.
Yo.
What's up?
Oh, my sunglasses are on. Where's my glasses?
Yo, so the blue pill is what takes you down the rabbit hole or what? Snagged it. Yo, what's up, YouTube?
What's up, Snatch Chat? A lot of walking this trip.
Especially today.
Yeah, this has been a record for walking. But we did dance at a walking spot for 2 to 3 hours yesterday.
Yeah, we did. We had a sick dance party. Later, land. Hope to never see you again.
Yeah, you piece of snack.
Thanks for ruining our river trip.
Yeah, thanks for being a thorn in my side.
Yeah, or a rock in my croc, man.
Yeah, thanks for being a rock in my croc, you piece of shit.
Later.
Yo, just got done with a little lunch break. This is our first lunch of the river. Yeah, what do we have?
Josh. Yeah. Tuna, a can of tuna each, and a fresh orange.
Yeah, sprinkle a little bit of bills in there,
yeah,
too,
put a little
dude.
Bit of bills, not in the orange, but on the tuna.
Yeah. Oh, we should try it on an orange.
It's probably actually pretty good. It's like Mexican candy, kind of sweet.
Yeah.
Kind of salty.
Yeah.
Kind of spicy.
Yeah. I'll just eat the salt. I'll just put a little bit on my finger, and I'll just eat there all day, grubbing out.
When I'm hungry, I'll eat a bunch of salt.
Yeah, it's perfect. I exchanged my bandage. I addressed that situation. It's not looking too hot, but I think I'll just press on. We'll just keep walking this canoe. I can't walk very well, but cool. Better than land. You can't tell, this water's really swampy and I'm ready to get out of it. So yeah, let's do that. That's a far way. Oh, shit.
That's another desert.
Dude. Lots of desert on this part of the river.
And then check out those clouds, man. It has me just fingers crossed for rain, dude. Can you imagine like a gargantuan flood and it just started just like walls of water came?
Yeah, I'd love that.
And then we could just like hop in our canoe and not like
like Noah style from the Bible.
Yeah, straight Noah. We don't even make camp, we just spend the night in the canoe. One of us bailing water, one of us steering.
Yeah.
As we flood down.
That'd be cool.
We overshoot Colorado Bend and just go straight to the coast in 7 days.
I kinda like that, you know, that's like a good change of pace.
Yeah. But on second thought, I kind of wish we could walk more.
Whoa, it's deep. Yeah, I'm out. I'm out on walking, man. Day 4. The crawl.
God, a lot of rocks.
Ugh, big
rocks?
Big ones, dude.
God, I keep getting giant rocks. I'm gonna just leave the canoe and go to Colorado Bend like this.
Probably be way faster.
Oh, definitely would be way faster. And I also think we check where we are. I think we get a good time check after we move all this and check where we are. And then possibly keep going down river, unfortunately, even though the spot is super far.
Yeah, super far spot.
Unless it's like 8 o'clock.
It won't. This will take like an hour.
Moving this stuff?
Yeah.
This might take day 5, dude.
Oh.
You want to slow crawl back?
No, I just want to go.
Yeah, I'm going to slow crawl. So you can walk and be waiting on me or slow crawl with me.
Okay, I'll just slow crawl. We're going to have a beer.
River dried up water.
Before we do this, it's going to be sick.
Yeah. We've had to cross in worse places. Dude, that was hard fucking desert. Yeah, this desert is not too bad.
Yeah, and you're right. It does remind me of the Lion King.
Dude, how weird was that? That pig was, and I think we got on GoPro.
Yeah, we did. It was filming.
That fucking pig was huge.
It was massive. It looked at us like so confused. And fine, have the river. I don't even want it.
He like kind of was judging us too. Mm-hmm. He was like, why aren't you walking on 4 legs? Yeah. What was that silver log you're floating in, you stupid idiots?
Why are you guys so weird? You're ruining my vibe.
Yeah, you guys are fucking just... Ah!
I'm gonna get out of here. You guys suck.
Yeah.
And then you just left. Good burn.
Don't worry about leaving the party. I'm leaving.
Yeah. Well, I say we drink this beer and then, and then we move all of our stuff over there. Sick. Yo, what's up, Josh? What we got going on?
Dude, that was hard, man. Short desert, but like a hard desert.
This is really hard.
Things are looking up, man. What is this, day four? Found more water, which is super clutch.
Yep.
And this is like clean water. This is the cleanest water we've been in today.
It ain't swamp water, that's for sure.
Oh, dude, your head's gleaming.
Thanks, dude.
In the sun like a god.
Cool.
Yeah. What's up, man?
We're trying to outrun this storm right now. But you wanna, you're over here chilling.
City.
Well, it could be, man.
Really worse than the desert?
Well, it's not all bad. At least it's, you know, rain could provide us with a little more river.
Exactly, dude. Chin up, man.
My chin is up, dude. The end is here.
The end's like Vietnam. In
yeah,
that sense.
For sure. Like, it's exactly like Vietnam. Exactly. Down to the last coochie tunnel. So
I kinda wish, I hope it does rain.
Well yeah, me too. But
like on us. Hard.
Of course it'd be on us. We're out here. God.
We have droughts, floods. What else do we have? Swarms of locusts the first night.
Yeah. You want to get a move on here? Let me check my watch, see what time it is. Psych!
Broken
it's
watches!
Broken.
Did we have like some, what was that? You know better than I do, but remember when Egypt like kind of dicked over the Christians or whatever?
It was the Jews, but yeah.
Whatever.
Technically the Hebrews.
There was all cool. kinds of...
whatever, dude. Yeah. Check the Egyptians dicked over some people. That's all we need
yeah.
to know.
Yeah, and remember like the plagues?
Yeah.
We had like locusts the first night. The second day we had a river running red with blood.
Yeah,
in that
there was
one
that
hole.
One hole.
Flooding's coming soon. What else do we got?
Frogs. We had a plague of frogs,
a lot
that
of frogs
last night
dude.
That
a lot
kept
of plague
me up all
frogs.
Night. Along with my busted up toe.
We had a plague of busted toes.
I love storms and all, but mind you, we're in the... We have a metal canoe, dude. This is a fire song, dude.
Such a good song. It's like we're in a metal Huey canoe. Like a...
Yeah, it's almost exactly like Vietnam with this Huey canoe, like, except if we, like, put rotary blades on it and, like, maybe, like, a cockpit, a place in the back for a bunch of people to sit, and then, like, skids on the bottom. It'd be exactly like a Huey. What, dude? What do you want? I'm in the middle of my monologue and you're interrupting
me. Sorry, dude. Clutch idea, though. Let's paint this sucker army green when we get back with a fucking white star center.
Yeah, that's sick.
And like some bomber ladies on the front.
Yeah, bomber ladies on the front. And then eagle, like pinstriped eagle looking super fresh.
Super fresh. Let's not fix any of the dents we put in it or the holes.
Why would we? I've grown to have a sentimental value to the particular hole that's somewhere in here. Oh, sick.
I think we're just gonna have to walk this sucker, dude.
Yeah, for real.
All right, guys, we'll check back in after the storm passes, or maybe during it. Sick! Day four! God, I love this country. I love the fact that we can come out and do this, man. I love the fact that we have the freedom to do whatever we want, man. Super stoked on it. Adam's got the freedom to make a fryer. I've got the freedom to hoist his flag. We've jointly have the freedom to continue to walk down river for the next 3 days.
Yo, before Mystery Flask.
Oh yeah, dude, for sure. We earned it. Today was hard.
We worked hard today, man.
It is so good.
It's not. But it's a reward. Cool. I'm gonna start a fire. Yo, you wanna get a shot of my toe real quick?
Yeah. So Adam's toe is fucked up, dudes.
Oh, that kinda hurt. Feels weird.
Notice the difference. That toe's good. That toe's not good. Good, not good. Good, not good. Mystery flask.
Yo, how hard has this fucking trip been?
The hardest trip I've ever been.
I think
I'm
so.
I'm gonna go ahead and say that.
I'm gonna go ahead and just, yeah, I agree with you for sure. For those of you who don't know, I have a serious problem with my arms just starting to fall after a little while. Adam always calls me on it, and I'm super stoked he does, but like, sometimes I just kind of let my arms drop to my side.
Yeah, sometimes it's like he's walking his arm, you know?
Kind of doing it right now.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, that's a sick chin angle.
Sick.
I'm going to start a fire.
Yo, you hungry?
I'm starving.
Yo, we'll check you later, podcast.
Yo, sick fire. We got rice cooking, plenty of firewood. Sun's still out, so that's nice. Oh, dude, look at the sky.
I know. Did we dodge that storm, dude?
Take yeah, that was sick.
That was close.
I was torn between setting up camp and waiting for it to pass because there's clear skies behind us or just going forward.
Like, I don't want to get after you right now, and like I totally respect your opinion and stuff, but like, you were kind of freaking out there a little bit.
Well, I was uncomfortable that we didn't address the situation.
You lost your resolve, and I understand why.
I did.
But, like, it was very not Theodore Roosevelt of you. And
I know. It wasn't Lewis and Clark. I kind of lost my cool a little bit.
But it's okay. It's understandable, but, like...
Yeah.
You're better than that, Adam.
I am better than that. I need to do better.
It's okay.
And I appreciate you pushing me to my limits like that.
But it's all right.
But it's all right.
Yo, Adam.
What's up?
Good morning.
Good morning.
What's today?
Day five?
Day five. That makes it Tuesday.
Tuesday, nice.
Sick.
Good, I'm glad you know that.
Get that flag in the background. So,
old glory.
What do we got on the agenda for today, buddy?
Well, probably going to drink some coffee, eat some of these sausages. And then I think we're just going to go that way.
Yeah, we're just going to move our stuff down there.
And we got river right now, so that's good news.
It's a good start.
It's a really good start. Really good start. Than yesterday.
I think every day we started with no river.
Yeah, so this is good.
This is different.
Yeah.
And I don't like different because it makes me nervous.
It hurts to walk and like just even hold my body upwards. Like upright?
Yeah.
I can't do it. What's really funny is that, I lost my train of thought.
It's all right, dude.
My brain's not really working right now.
Real hard.
Oh, good news. I slept last night. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. That was super different.
Super clutch on the hammocks, Josh.
Thanks, man.
It's really funny. Okay. It's 10 miles as the crow flies. But it's like maybe 40.
You think it's 40?
It's way more than 10 miles down the river.
Perfect. Perfect.
Yeah. So. Yeah. But it's a pleasant morning.
Pretty good morning.
Yeah. The mornings and then the ends of the days are always my favorite, so.
Yeah. I think the end of the days are always my favorite.
Yeah.
Because like, in the morning I'm dreading going.
Yeah. Yeah, and at the end of the day, we can drink and just chill.
Fuck around, make fires and hammocks and hang flags.
Yeah.
Way better.
Way better. It took us 5 days, everyone, but we found it, man. The wind is finally at our backs.
And there's water.
There's water, and not only that, the water's flowing. We're moving downriver, not even paddling, which is the complete opposite
of what the past 5 days have been.
Yeah, it's incredible.
Even if there was water, it was swampy water. We had massive headwind, and the river was flowing backwards.
Yeah.
This is the exact opposite. It's a beautiful day. It's not hot.
I wish I had a bigger paddle, and I just Italian paddle this rest of the way.
This is it. This is it, dude. This is life.
Now we're living.
Now we're living. It took 5 days, but we made it to paradise. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, you can see the outline of it a little bit. Yeah. Hey, wait. What up? What up, dude?
Hey. Man.
Hey, wait for me.
What are you thinking? Cut left. And then we came over and like, splash, and then down, splash, splash.
That would be sick. I'd love that. Just stopped off at this sick spot for lunch. Had some cold ravioli, had some tuna, which is excellent. My energy stores are pretty low right now, but got Old Glory behind me. It's been good. This is what we've been doing on these shallow spots where there's some water, building the river ourselves. It's very Theo Roosevelt of us.
Sign our petition. We go to places with dry rivers and just build the river with our hands.
It's hard work, it's dirty work, but it's meaningful work.
It's rewarding.
It's rewarding. Somebody's gotta do it. I'm a river builder. My pappy was a river builder. His father was a river builder. And his father before him was a river builder. Three generations of river builders. It's a family trade. Yo, we got some good flow right now, dude.
Yeah, good rock.
Well, we actually have way more flow now.
Yeah, they're gonna be pissed up river when all their water runs out.
Oh, yeah, screw the people upriver at this point.
Yeah, for real, dude. What did they ever do for us?
Upriver's lame. This spot's dope.
Upriver sucks ass.
This spot is sick. Yo! Let's drag this canoe. We found rapids. Slow progress, but still progress.
I think it's been our, like, most miles this trip has been on day 5 today. Yes, we are low on water. At least it's still flowing. We haven't hit any swamp.
Yeah, it's not very swampy down here.
Dude, the swamp? That'll fucking break it.
Yeah, I'd take rapids over swamp any day.
Or desert.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go move our stuff again. So, later. We made it through the narrows, and now we're, building rivers again. We found this metal contraption. I don't know what the heck it is. It's weird. I don't know what to make of it. Also, a hog died here. So, that's neat. I'm gonna go help Josh build this river.
Whoa,
guys, dude.
Yo, stay right there. Let me get the camera.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good, dude.
Classic, dude.
God.
Day five. Getting harder.
It's hard. Shit. Wipeout. 10 out of 10 or what?
Wipeout!
What's my rating on that?
I think because of you stuck the landing, I'd say probably a 10. 10 v 10. This is an incredibly hard trip, and I wouldn't have it any other way, but fuck. It's so hard. I just want to go eat Mexican food.
Just drink piles of queso.
And margaritas.
Giant jug. I'll get that later. Oh, it's coming back.
Bring it back, River. Yeah. River, for once, you did us a favor.
If you love something, set it free. If it comes back, it was meant to be.
Oh, that was nice.
Thanks, dude.
Good rhyme.
Yeah. I'm going to order a jug of queso and just drink it.
Look at glass. Can I get one margarita glass full of queso, please?
Yeah, hold the margarita.
Ah, kiss.
Funny when we go into whatever Mexican restaurant we go to and we smell so bad. I'm going to bring my pack inside with me.
I think I'm going to, too. Just because you're doing it. I mean, not because you're doing it.
Yeah.
Sick. Yo.
All right. You want to finish moving this cooler?
Yeah.
Since we're on a roll here with the camera, let's just finish it.
Here, finish it off.
Yo, everyone, watch us carry our stuff.
Yeah. We're going to pick it up and move it over there.
Ah. More carrying. Hope this is as fun for you guys as it is for us. Because it's pretty fun for us.
It is really fun, but God, 7-day trip is big.
Yeah,
so
7-day trip is really hard. All right, we're gonna go get the rest of our shit. We're gonna move it.
We're gonna move our stuff from there to there.
Yeah. Cool.
Legendary
trip.
Oh.
We just got done moving all of our stuff.
Again.
Yeah. Uncle Sam needs your help again. Yeah, thank you. Got himself in a
terrible jam. Way down yonder in Vietnam. We fighting for. Nice. There ain't no time to wonder why. Whoopee, we're all gonna die. The only good commie is one that's dead.
Yeah, hey, communism. America!
Ow!
Oh! Here, let me get that for you.
What are we fighting for?
Ow!
Such a good line.
Really, get your spirits up.
Yeah, really gets you amped.
Yeah.
Nicaragua. Lebanon, Angola.
Yo, day five. Super clutch day five.
God, day five's been the best day yet.
It's been so chill.
So much river. Stuff,
but yeah, a lot of river.
Fuck, a lot of river.
River's been fairly consistent, though.
It's been like long stretches.
Yeah.
It's been like long stretches of river instead of long stretches of desert.
Yeah.
Which is huge, and that's an awesome song.
That is a good song.
God, so good. All right. Maybe you guys see that cow?
What's up, dude? What are you doing? Just chilling? Yo, dude, you mind if we pass?
Dude, he looks so old. He's so stoic. That was cool. See you later, man. We're not. Oh.
Ha ha ha. Okay, that's what you think of us.
Yeah, this spot sucks. I'll shit on it.
I wonder where his home is.
I didn't see any like tags or anything. He does have a brand. He has CC on the back, so.
Huh.
Probably Country Kitchen. That's what that stands for, probably.
Probably.
Yo, check out this thing on this line.
Yo, what is that?
It looks like a fish. Let's check it out.
Let's either free that catfish or eat him.
I'm gonna free it. It's lived a hard life. It's got no eyeball. Check this sucker out. Yo. Come on. Hey, sucker. Shove my thumb down your throat. It's not gonna feel good. All right. Josh.
Yo.
Got it, dude. All right, man.
Okay, so thoughts. Are we going to eat it or are you going to let it go?
I say we let it go, dude. It's probably been stuck here a while. I'm going to give in to my emotions here and say we let it go.
Yeah, let it go.
Well, why'd you say it like that?
What?
Yeah, let it go, dude.
Yeah, I think you're going to be really hungry tonight. Just kidding. Yeah, you can let it go.
All right, dude. Ow. Don't fight me. I just saved you. Perfect. Yo, we've got more firewood than we know what to do with.
Damn, dude, good fucking pothole. God, good fucking
pothole. I can smell the gruel already.
Guarantee you're gonna like the way you look, I guarantee you.
Thanks, man. Yeah, good camp spot. The canoe's all the way down there if you can't see it. Hammocks, whoa, hey. Hammocks are there. Oh, hey. We got open river tomorrow. Super stoked. Second night in a row. Oh, love a good start. Hell yeah, boy. Hell yeah.
Oh, hell of a day, boys.
Hell of a day.
Hell of a fucking day.
This is a good one.
Yeah. Day five, best day yet, I'd say.
Yeah.
Here you go, Adam.
Oh, thanks, man.
Anytime.
Yeah. It felt like a real river trip.
Yeah, that was weird.
It was weird.
I don't know if I like it.
Very out of the norm.
They had water and stuff?
Yeah.
Dude, that was like...
What was your favorite part of the day?
Dude, like, we just kept hitting water.
Yeah.
And like... So that was clutch. And mine, then... Go on.
Mine was probably the... Seen that old cow?
Oh, dude, that cow was old, dude.
And then saving that catfish. Yeah.
Dude, you saved that catfish. That was so clutch, dude.
Yeah.
That was such a, like, such a boss move, dude.
And at the end of the week, I set up camp early, too. So we got a little bit of chill time. A
lot of chill time, dude. We're going to eat so much gruel.
I have a lot of gruel going.
I think I'm going to have, like multiple courses to this meal.
Yeah. I was super mad at the river a bunch of the other days.
Yeah.
But I'm not even that mad at it right now. We had to walk a little bit, but there's mostly water in the parts we walked.
And we could like create our own river.
Yeah, building rivers.
That'll burn your finger off. Dude, today was so good, dude.
Yeah. We really needed that.
Yeah, we really needed that. Spirits were down at the end of yesterday.
Honestly. Way down. Yeah, hopefully we hit that bridge tomorrow because we're over the river right now.
Yeah, I'm ready for Mexican food, dude.
But if we don't, that's okay because we brought just enough supplies
for 6, maybe 7 days.
For 7 days. We're running low on water, running low on smokes, running low on beer, but we got plenty of whiskey, plenty of coffee. So we'll be good for 7 days, but if it goes any longer, we'll be in a tough spot.
We'll be in a pinch.
Oh, look at all this gruel. That's the good stuff right there.
French fried taters.
Hell yeah. All right. Well, what do you say we do now? Eat this gruel and maybe catch a buzz?
Yeah, I think we like eat all this gruel and get a little shitty.
Hard night, very cold. Adam, thoughts?
And I don't understand why it was so cold. Unbearably cold.
It was so cold. Oh, fuck. I hope we hit that bridge today.
I could do a seventh night, but I'd just be super upset about it. I'm really ready to just be off the river.
Yeah, I'm done. Man, what a hard trip.
So hard. Like, I figured it'd be like, you know, a little shallow in some parts of the river. Not the whole river.
Yeah, I didn't think the whole river would be dry.
And how are people getting their water?
I think that's why it's dry. There's too many people in Texas now, and people keep drinking all the water. All right. I'll check back in a bit.
All right, so we just packed up camp. Day 6. Here we go again. It's gonna be dope. We got a lot of bourbon, so that's good. We can do anything on bourbon. It's like our super juice.
Absolute legend when it comes to drinking bourbon.
Yeah. The bridge we're trying to make is pretty far, but we think we can make it today, so. I'm over being cold.
And extremely hot during the day and extremely cold at night.
Yeah.
This would be a cool shot if we, like, split. Like,
like, you go that way, I go this way?
Like, no. Like, on the screen.
Oh.
Like, put my GoPro on this side,
dude,
and your GoPro. But
split screen.
Link the sound up so we're, like, or just use the sound from one of them.
Yeah.
And so, like, we have both views.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just standing in muddy swamp water right now.
Yeah, at least it's flowing a little bit.
Yeah. We got an early start today, too. Mm-hmm. Nice. All right, dude.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? We just rounded a giant bend in the river, which means we are probably a little less than halfway to the bridge from where we started.
I think we're a little over halfway.
A little over halfway, maybe?
Yeah, because we're going south now.
Yeah. So. Yeah, so, hopefully we get to where we're supposed to be going by the time it's dark.
At least by sundown. Or else we're going to be out here another night.
Another sleepless, cold night. It's been pretty pleasant. There's been lots of river so far today.
Today hasn't been too bad. I mean, there's been a bit of walking, but it's been easy walking.
Yeah. It's been like 200 yards of river and then like 10 to 30 yards of walking.
Which is...
So we got to get this giant canoe over these rocks and probably hit some more open water and be on our way. Pretty stoked about it.
Yeah, super fired up about this part of the river.
Hell yeah.
So, go team.
Go team, go team, go.
Go
We got rapids up ahead, boys.
Rapids, boys. What do you think? Left or right?
Let's go left. Full speed ahead.
Shit.
Beach.
Beach.
Later, boat.
Go get some spiders from that log, boat. Beach.
Beach. Check out this giant dirt wall.
Yeah, that's
you want to throw rocks at it?
Yeah.
You want to throw more rocks at it?
I can get it one more rock, yeah.
Nice, dude. That was high. All right, let's see here. Oh. Sick. That was fun. Paddle time?
And even there's like those girls that are like 21, 22, still in college, and like there's like older dudes. There are always those chicks.
I think that's most chicks.
Yeah, for sure. Statistically, girls go for guys that are 2 to 6 years older. Six on the high end, two on the low, but typically that's the 14.
That's
true.
It's a pretty, yeah, that's about right. That's true, man. Yeah, you're absolutely right, man.
I know I'm right, because I took the class. There's this dude called, his name is Jordan Peterson. Dr. Jordan Peterson, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's super into, like, Christianity. But
Yeah. And a bunch of the Eastern religions he like relates to as well.
Yeah, he did so he was a professor for a long time. He put for like the past 13 years he's put he's recorded all of his lectures he's ever done.
Oh, nice.
But over the past 3 or 4 years, he's put all of those lectures on YouTube.
Oh, cool.
And so you can just, like, go on YouTube, and there's, like, 500 hours of psychology classes.
Holy shit.
Yeah, so I've been, like, I've taken, like, 4 psychology classes from just off of YouTube.
That's incredible.
Not officially, yeah. It's so fucking cool. But, like, it's not, I don't look at it as, like, a good or a bad thing that we hate to ask. It's just a decision that was made, and created. And like that, and it's all meta. Like that, like there was a really an apple. Like some people think that like shrooms, mushrooms, Animita muscaria was an apple because there's a bunch of medieval religious paintings and pictures, glass stained windows that depict Adam and Eve like standing around a mushroom. So like some people say that. The apple was actually a mushroom. Across the flood story is cross-cultural. So anywhere you go around the world, there's all, except for the desert-dwelling nomads in Africa, there's always a flood story. There's every culture.
To be a desert-dwelling dude.
Every culture.
That's kind of how we've been this year.
Yeah. That would suck. Having to herd camels all day. And it's not like. He's not, like, preaching at you from a religious perspective. He's relating it to, like, things that you can understand, psychological and biological implications.
Yeah, and he's not, like, he's not compelling you to do anything, to act on anything. He's just observing.
Okay. Yeah. Yo, I bet there's
let me get the fishing pole.
What?
Let me get the pole.
Okay. Yo, you're using it upside down, homie. You got one, dude. Easy, easy, easy. Let it tire out. It's weak line. When it stops moving like that, then you reel. Oh, dang it. Dude, that was awesome. Got one.
You know, this spot isn't very sportsman-like, but it's way better than real fishing.
Yo, Adam, what do you think about the honey hole, dude?
I think it's pretty sweet.
Very sick.
There's a boatload of fish in here.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Yo, so we just ran into this spillway here. This is a good little honey hole. There's lots of gar. Whole lot of alligator gar in here. They like chilling over by that waterfall, I'm assuming because a bunch of fish go ahead and fall over it and just ride into the mouths. Making pretty good time. Looks like we got open river ahead.
What's up, dude?
Oh, I also, this spot right here,
oh, dude.
Very slippery.
I wish we had the cameras on for that one.
Yeah.
It looked like a lot of fun once you were settled on the ground and you were just sliding.
Yeah, it works great as a slide.
Oh, fuck, dude. That was fucking funny. Hey, Adam, watch out, it's slippery.
Yeah. Right. I was like, yeah, okay, well, I mean, I'm a man and an athlete, so I think I can take it.
My balance is impeccable.
that.
Yeah, I slipped right down into there.
Into the gar pit.
God.
Dude, if I was ever a like supervillain, like, you know, like Dr. Evil or whatever,
mm-hmm.
Dr. No, instead of like alligators or sharks with lasers on their heads, I'd have gar.
Yeah.
Know, actually, gar are related to piranhas.
No. Really?
I don't know. I made that
up. Oh, okay. Sounded good.
Yep. Whatever you do, don't fact check that.
Yeah, so we're going to get out of the gar pit here and head on downriver. Making good time. We should hit the bridge by sundown.
Dude, I think we're going to hit it in 2 hours, dude.
If we're lucky.
Really holding out hope that this is the
last one. Me too. Well.
Shall we?
Let's get after it.
Go on, get after it.
Yes!
Thank the Lord!
Dude!
That was horrible!
Dude, we found it! Y'all hear that? Yes! There she is!
Oh, I'm so happy!
Woo!
Dude, oh, that was hard!
Today was a hard day!
Today was a very hard day!
Dude,
today we covered about half of our miles today!
We were booking it, dude!
But I mean, we had the most water today. We weren't walking too much. Towards the end, we did kind of have to walk because of people kept having, they have these big pumps in the water, taking out all our water. Then somebody decides to dam it up twice, which was really uncool. And also the cows, there's a ton of cows drinking water. So for all of those reasons, we were slowed down through this entire trip. So yeah, that was an extremely difficult trip. Fuck. I'm so excited to go eat Mexican food.
Mexican food is going to be dope.
Margaritas, dude?
Yes. Maybe when I staged on this river before, this was a different... Maybe it was a different bridge.
All right, well, we'll figure it out. There's nothing we can't handle, dude.
Shit. I hope it wasn't a different bridge that I was thinking of.
That would be so funny.
Yo, what's up, guys? We made it. Finally made it. Put on some serious miles today. Here's this bridge where we're gonna get picked up at. Slight predicament. All of our stuff is down there, so looks like we're gonna have to. Looks like we're gonna have to carry all of our stuff again.
Well, I mean, there has to be a last time, right? So this.
Yeah. Savor it, right?
Savor the carry. I remember when we were loading all this up, we had 4 cases of beer, 10 gallons of water, gallon jugs of water,
yeah,
10 liters of water, plus our packs, plus all the food, the canned food. That's pretty cool that we ate most of that. Dude, night 6, going into day 7. What do you think, boys?
I think we made it!
We made it!
Woohoo! Fuck around!
Oh, you should have brought a headlamp.
So much better without the river. Fuck the river!
We have a motorized vehicle!